Brothers and sisters, shalom. I'd like to share this song with you. It's called Persecution Song, and it's a bit of a blend of things that have been going around and said lately in articles and things. There's a few lines straight out of Lou White's latest article on persecution, and there's also some lines in there from an article Chris Hilton wrote about persecution also, about how it's a choice that we make. And so I'd like to share it with you. It's just a simple song, and a persecution song. There's a pain within me, a longing for your name to be heard on my family's lips. Can you hear me grieving? Yahusha, hear my cry. Send your light and your power, shed the scales from their eyes. 'Cause we all walk each day in a dark and fallen world, and our hearts ache. It feels they'll rip apart, but who am I to them? My words mean nothing at best. Oh Yahuwah, grant me wisdom and the strength to pass this test. Oh, show me how to love through persecution, and teach me how to walk like you. 'Cause I need you, Yahusha, to help me hold on to your joy. I offer up to you the pain, and I will not complain. 'Cause you endured such torture for my love. So help me be sensitive to what you do, and see persecution through the eyes of you. It's a shame, all this fighting, 'cause love's our only aim, and childishness, it needs to go from our midst. Yahusha needs his body to iron out what's wrong, putting on bridal behavior, and then work together strong. 'Cause when we hate our brothers, it's Yahusha we hate, 'cause he's in us, all his Nazareem. So to persecute us is to persecute him too. And the fruit of love identifies the tree that it flows through. So show me how to love through persecution. Teach me how to walk like you. 'Cause I need you, to help me hold on to your joy. I offer up to you this pain, and I will not complain, 'cause you endured such torture for my love. So help me be sensitive to what you do, and see persecution through the eyes of you. Pierce me with your words, shatter me with your love, and leave me breathless in your presence. Pierce me with your words, shatter me with your love, and cleanse my heart with your Torah. is our words from the heart that can't be spoken. The crushing anguish for those in despair. Oh, tears are words to Yahusha's heart broken. Because to him we can cast every care. So show me how, show me how, show me how, oh, show me how. I've chosen now to love through persecution. I've chosen now to walk like you. But I need you, Yahusha, to help me hold on to your joy. I offer up to you the pain, and I will not complain, 'cause you endured such torture for my love. So help me be sensitive to what you do, and see persecution through the eyes of you. So help me be sensitive to what you do, and see persecution through the eyes of you. Shalom, brothers and sisters. Bye-bye.